Middletown police are praising a three-year-old who jumped into action when his great-grandmother fell on a hill. Listen to this story. That's Nolan Hunt we're looking at right there. And when he saw his great-grandmother fall, well, he ran inside, grabbed two cordless phones and his toy medical kit, and then ran back to his great-grandma. Today, Middletown police took to Facebook to commend the three-year-old for his fast and smart response.
Well deserved.